This is Jeff Stanich with Simix. We take stripping very seriously at Simix because floors have to be thoroughly stripped before you apply our coating. We want to show you an example of an excellent stripping job. These guys really know what they are doing. We are going to highlight the key things they did. Their stripping process went more quickly than usual and saved them additional time and money. You are looking at a 20-year-old VCT tile floor in a grocery store that has about 16 coats of acrylic floor finish on it. This crew mixed their stripper at a ratio of 5 parts water to 1 part stripper. They used a high-quality stripper. That's a key step. Don't go cheap. Next key step, they added 5 large scoops of Simix Cleaner to 30 gallons of the stripping solution. The Simix Cleaner boosts the effectiveness of the stripper and helps liquefy the normally gummy stripping residue. Here's another thing. They used very hot water. Hotter the water, faster the job will go. Next, they flooded the floors with a solution. This grocery store was like a lake. That's a key point. Flood the floors. Don't be cheap. Chemistry is your friend. Let it work for you. They put stripping solution down at approximately 100 square feet per gallon. They let the stripper dwell for an hour and a half. That's another key point. Don't rush this. At the 30-minute mark, they used an auto scrubber with a stiff bristle brush to do a single pass with full pressure and medium water. A second man followed with a mop to make sure the floor stayed wet. At the 1 hour mark, a man worked the edges with a blade. The auto scrubber followed, agitating the whole floor and adding water. A second man followed with a mop to make sure the floor stayed wet by evenly spreading the solution around. After 1.5 hours, the man went over the edges one more time with the blade. That was another excellent choice. They made sure they had removed all of the old floor finish. After that, they went over the floor with a propane stripping machine with stiff bristle brushes. The guy made several passes. They came back with the auto scrubber using the same brushes and picked up the residue. Then they put a black stripping pad on the auto scrubber and add one small scoop of Simix Cleaner for every 5 gallons of water. Good choice here. Adding Simix helped them remove the residue from the stripping solution. At high pressure, full water, and medium speed, they made an additional 4 to 6 passes. They used a pressure washer to clean the coving. That was a great idea. It worked a lot more quickly than wiping things down with a rag. Learn more about stripping at SimixUSA.com.